Number 5. Kaz, the Electric Limousine. A joint project between Japanese and Italian manufacturers, Kaz is an international attempt at creating an electric limo. Incurring the cost of 5 years and $4 million, it's been a while in the making, but can cruise for almost 300 kilometers on just a single charge. The crafty mobile crams in 8 lucky passengers and possesses 6 engines. The economical creation zooms from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 7 seconds and reaches a maximum speed of 193 kilometers an hour or 120 miles per hour. First released in 2008, it employs a Titanic 84 batteries to power its performance. For environmentally minded bigwigs, it's an impressively economic option. Number 4. Mini Cooper Limousine. An oxymoronic vehicle, if ever there was one, the Mini Cooper Limousine is a regular Mini Cooper with $85,000 of added upgrades. It was flown all the way to Vegas from the UK for the majestic makeover and now features room for 6 swanky passengers. Owned by UK-based company Crystal Limousines, the monochrome model is allegedly one of the brand's most popular vehicles. Cameron Akram, who owns the company and its cars, told reporters that the motor is absolutely bizarre. The Italian job gone mad. Punters hire the car for weddings, proms, and more. The bedecked interior is decorated with a disco ball, champagne fridge, neon lights, and an alcoholic bar. Though it's 3 times longer than your standard Mini, it still reaches speeds of 160 kilometers per hour, or almost 100 miles per hour. Number 3. Ferrari 360 Limousine. One man who was keen to make his Ferrari 360 even more exclusive did so by converting it into a limo. The vehicle, which cost around $150,000 in its original form, was endowed with approximately $250,000 of adaptations and alterations. The elongated vehicle even needed reinforcements to hold it and its impressive power together. The London man who went to these extreme lengths spent 6 months getting things perfect. Another petrol head who did something similar to his Ferrari 360 in 2012 was threatened with legal action after Ferrari claimed that his amendments infringed upon trademarks and copyrights. Number 2. F1 Grand Prix Racing Limo. This outrageous experiment is a 7-seat feat of genius, crafted to look exactly like an F1 racing car. Created by a crazy Canadian, it's not designed for racing, but still offers its fair share of fun. Passengers can lounge in open-topped bliss as they wind their way through streets pretending to be racing at breakneck speeds. Though it doesn't currently chug along too quickly, creators who first revealed the model in 2009 are hoping to someday develop an F1-shaped limo which can reach peaks of up to 250 miles per hour or 400 kilometers per hour. Number 1. World's Longest Limo. Doing what limos do best, this entry serves up a sizable chunk of what we all know what lengthy cars are for. Humbly named the American Dream, it measures almost 31 meters, or 100 feet, around 4 times the length of your average limo. Bafflingly built by cult car customizer Jay Orberg, who is also responsible for crafty creations like Knight Rider's kit and the Back to the Future DeLorean, it includes 26 wheels. Its sizable interior inexplicably includes a jacuzzi, candelabras, and a number of segmented rooms, while a helipad is placed upon the roof. Hinged in the central section to allow for twists and turns, the vehicle is currently wasting away in a parking lot. Though extravagant and imaginative, it's a little difficult to navigate, with an additional driver in the back required to maneuver the rear axles. Now allegedly part of a restoration project, it may yet live to see another long ride.